played around with this quite a bit and practiced on it, and I would recommend it for anybody of all skill levels. Whether you're a hobbyist or a locksmith who's just practicing, or you just want to channel your inner James Bond, it's great for teens, grown-ups, kids, anyone who has an interest in learning the art of locksmithing.